Another gang-related attack happened overnight, this time a stabbing in northeast Portland. One man is recovering at a hospital after he was attacked by two men near a convenience store on 103rd and Hancock after midnight. The two men ran off. Police tell K2 News there's no pattern behind all these recent gang violence attacks, which means that, yep, they are random attacks.